I was wondering when you'd next drop by. Hello! Has Fukuzawa given you what I need? Splendid! We are going to use Fukuzawa's concoctions and the worthless gadget we collected from my storehouse to fool those government goons. They'll be waiting for me at the commissioner's office. If you're ready, I'll head over there right this instant. Are you up for it? Hurrah! Follow me. The moment is upon us. Once I drink this poison, it's all systems go. I'll head in alone first. I need to go about things as usual, or I'm liable to rouse suspicion. Wait until I've started showing them my useless inventions. Then, make your entrance. Understood? I'm ready. Should I go ahead and drink the poison? Fukuzawa should already be inside on some sort of pretense. When I collapse, he'll come and confirm my death. The official and his cronies don't know about us, so they'll have no reason to doubt him. With both you and Fukuzawa on hand, I'll be able to rest in peace. Temporarily, of course. That was revolting. But now we must act quickly. Here I go. Conclusion. If you use it precisely as I have explained, it could very well be a most formidable weapon.
We'll have to familiarize ourselves, but this could be very useful.
Who's this? My apologies. Just one of my assistants. I said they should come, but...
Hey! What's wrong with you? Mr. Fukuzawa, see to the man!
Of course, excuse me. I'm sorry. There's nothing I can do. This man is dead.
Oh. He's dead! He's really dead!
Quick! Someone, his invention, hides it somewhere. No one outside this group is to see.
Yes, sir.
Here. You think too much. You are not leaving this place alive. Get them! Kill them now!
My apologies. Any longer? I just about saw my grandfather and great-grandfather waiting at the pearly gate.
Oh, thank goodness. I wasn't convinced the antidote would work, so I diluted the poison as best I could. I think you might have died if I hadn't. In any case, I am relieved you're safe. Please, never come to me with a request like this again.
Well, did my plan work? Hey! Don't play coy with me.
It all went fine. You appear to have convinced them of your death, at least.
Hurrah! Mission accomplished then. I suppose I'm now dead to the world, aren't I?
I trust you are keeping... Thank you. It is simply... I see. That concludes our business, does it not?
You're here. Tell me. Lovely. What is it? Well, I wouldn't mind devoting my time to the shamisen, which is more or less what I do now, of course. Although, playing as a geisha for one's customers is quite different from playing to indulge one's creative spirit. Perhaps one day, if I ever leave this place, it might be wonderful to explore the arts I learned for my trade. I see. Till next time, then.
How are you faring?
I'm glad to see. Couldn't be happier. Really? Oh, it looks like you have quite the collection. Good work. I have a hunch you will be back again.
Running amok over there!
Someone who sounded like Shinsako in the area. But then those thugs just surrounded me. No. I think you're likely to find Shinsaku up ahead. But I've heard he's been rather unruly of late. I thought me being there might make him less likely to act up. But I fear I will just be a burden to you. Will you go to Shinsaku in my stead? Thank you so much. Please, be careful. I'll be waiting at the Sakura Inn.
Let's begin.
Stay sharp.
Battle! Skillful work. Come on!
뭐냐? Don't rush. Take your time. Is that all? Sure thing. Sure thing. For your patronage.
Have you had enough fun? Well, I'm impressed. I guess you got more than just luck on your side. I've been putting together my militia. Isn't this the perfect place? The authorities won't suspect a thing. You came all this way to tell me that. And he's to be executed, right? That's not news to me. But are you sure you want to share that news with your enemies? I mean, you are working for the Shogunate, aren't you? Am I? Well, perhaps. I'm not a mind reader. But what does that matter in the end? It would be a waste to kill you now. We are not done with each other, I'm afraid. So, Katsura and the others at the Sakura Inn, I'm sure. Come join us there. I'll buy you a drink. Hey! I know it's not the best time, but can we talk? Just the two of us. I think you've got something to say to me. Great, isn't it? I picked it up in Chinatown. It makes me feel like one of those heroes from the Romance of the Three Kingdoms. Wouldn't last long trusting everyone so easily. But you are certainly a person of interest. I want to see what you do in the days to come. Intimidating Fumi was a mistake. I will apologize to her next time. And take responsibility for their poor judgment. They might be a private militia brought together by a common desire, but there's more than a few bad apples in the bunch. Really? Then, I suppose it's my turn to ask you the questions. But maybe let's go somewhere else first. I know a great place in Chinatown. Why don't we get a drink there and have a chat? All right, follow me. I will show you the way. Let's be off. Hey, you ever been to a foreign country? I was in Shanghai once, but it looked more like England. The sight of it made my blood boil. That reminds me, I gave Sakamoto a pistol I got in Shanghai. I hope he's been putting it to good use. This place has seen better days. What a warm welcome. This brings tears to my eyes.
Hey, old fella. What's the matter?
Mr. Takasugi, those underlings of the magistrate barged in again, claiming I haven't paid my tax!
This new magistrate seems like a real piece of work.
Some of the other merchants lost their honest business and turned to smuggling on behalf of government officials.
Smuggling? It's repulsive that the officials charged to protect the country have turned down such a dark path. As I thought, we cannot go on simply obeying the Shogunate. The people must embrace their power to express their will. That's why I created the Kiheitai Militia. I mean, where do you think this country is headed? A bold statement, considering the atrocity you've just witnessed. You're an interesting one, that's for sure. Still, I'm of the same mind. If we fight tooth and nail, I am certain a new dawn can rise on the nation. Well, I would say we should continue this over a drink. But I can't leave these things here as they are. The sake will taste better after we've taken care of those crooked pigs. Just a temple. Calling this sorry lot paper tigers would be an insult to paper tigers. Now then, how are we going to get in? Hey, that's your specialty, right? You take the lead. Pull yourself together.
oppose the Shogun and get away with it!
Now that those corrupt officials are taken care of, can you return the money and the goods they stole to their proper owners?
Shishe, Mr. Takasugi. You and your companions' deeds have opened my eyes. We must fight back for our communities ourselves! Which is why we would like to aid your Kihetai. We would like to possess the same power as you.
Great. That's music to my ears. Here's to us, both looked down upon by the powers that be. I just wanted to invite you for a drink, but still, you stuck around through all of that. I would have to make it up to you sometime. Damn right I will. I'll show you why they say Choshu men like to share the wealth. Anyway, never a dull moment when you're around, my friend. Looks like we have a long road ahead of us.
Ah.
Can I help you? No, nothing. Not to worry. I'm sure we'll meet again soon.
I'm listening. What's that? I'm learning the ways of the Tatsumi Ryu, yes, but I'm more concerned with AI as a tool to train both body and mind. If I ever got into a fight with truly dangerous swords, I'd run like the wind. I won't die for no good reason. Besides, versing oneself solely in combat is of little value. It's through education that one is able to exert their true potential. How wonderful. Very well then. Till next time.
Just like that. It
happened right. Ah!
You have bit. If you said. I take my leave.
I'm telling you the truth.
Oh, I know.
There you are. So we meet again. You got me fixed. See you around. I have nothing more to say.
Thank you. It is simply... I see. That concludes. The business, does it not?
Please. Tell me. Oh. I see. Till next. It's time then.
I hope you don't mind my being here. Thank you for coming. I see.
I'm glad. Truly.
Take care of